Alright, we're gonna look at this video. This dude, he tried to go against my Shiva at first, but as you can see, it wasn't working out so well for him. This is just gonna be me documentating or commentating on my match against this person, because quite frankly, I'm bored and I want something to do. Now this person is quite interesting, I think. Oh no. Well, people like, there's a lot of people like this in general. But you see after that match, what he's doing now? He couldn't go against my Shiva combo rise. Look. He's running. And I wanted to get this new Shiva brutality I just unlocked, which is why I don't have the normal variation I'm playing right now. So my only counter to him zoning is this fucking shield toss. I'm not doing the stomp because it's not even an amplified stomp or enhanced stomp, none of that. I should have just let the fucking time run out right there. I was in the health lead, but you know, I was greedy, I'll admit. I was getting annoyed with the zoning, you know. Look, see, that's why I don't do the stomp. This is my only counter to his zoning. And I'm scared to walk forward because he can just shit that shit out right there. Whenever I walk forward, and I just have a difficult time blocking that while I'm walking forward. But this is what he wants to avoid right here, getting close to me, because this will happen every single time he gets close to me. Look at this, another instant where I shouldn't. Look at this. Look at his life. Look compared to mine. I got too damn greedy. I should have just let him die out. There was literally 10 seconds left. Anywho, at this point, I pick RoboCop. I counterpick. This is why I like RoboCop. I love RoboCop. Look at the damage that on block these guns are doing to him. More than that little back two he just did to me. On block. So I can zone him all day if he wants to go that route. You see, the zoning is not going so well for him now. Look how much health it took before he actually hit him. But you see, he's playing differently now. You see how confident he is in just teleporting whenever. Look at this. He wasn't doing this before with my Shiva because he knew my Shiva couldn't zone him back. But now that I got someone who can zone him back, he's confident coming up close to me. Oh yeah, wholeheartedly, he's confident. Well, he's not confident, but he's desperate, so to say. I just think it's interesting. He wasn't as confident towards my Shiva. And yes, I will admit, I think my RoboCop is not as good as my Shiva. And I don't even think my Shiva is all that. But my Shiva is better than RoboCop. I think the interesting thing about these people is that what you'll see later on in this clip is that people like this will get on the mic and talk all kind of shit about how you can't even do a fucking combo, or you need to learn how to play the character, or learn how to play the character properly. Yet, people like this don't accomplish one combo. Have you seen this man accomplish one combo himself on here? And I'm only saying that because he made it. Look, you see, he's talking right here. At this point, he's calling me trash and shit. Saying I can't do no combos, all that other good shit. You know. The boring shit that you already heard before. Look at him. He's so confident now to come up close to me. That's another thing about these people like this right here. They talk about you not doing combos, yet they shit out a raw fatal blow out of nowhere. Oh, at this point, I'm talking, so I'm gonna shut up now.
Don't act like this didn't start because you started that zoning bullshit. my Shiva was whooping your shit, and you started zoning. You ain't shit. You ain't shit. You don't know how to use player at all. That's why you lost. Don't act like you wasn't the one who started off with the zoning. Get fucked, you hurt boy. That shit hurt your heart, didn't it? It hurt your soul, didn't it? Don't act like you wasn't zoning. And your dumpster water. Get fucked, bitch.